These ruins predate the Kofun period. A pilgrimage.
A great deal of trouble, but you're just as naive and predictable. Kill her!
The Oni! The Guardians are here!
Come on, get out!
Oh.
this thing still works.
I heard something below. Guardians were here. Let's get the fuck out of here before they find us.
They're looking for me.
It's transferring power. This is an ascension ritual. It's how you chose your successor.
Look out! She's here! Hey, woman! Don't shoot! Let's be friends. The Guardians will kill us all for trespassing.
Who are these Guardians? What do they want?
We should attack! Kill her!
The way out of here was right below them. Should do it.
God, Lara. It's good to hear your voice.
Yours too, Sam. Is the rest of the crew with you?
No, I just managed to steal this radio off a guard.
A guard?
I've been kidnapped.
What? Where are you?
I don't know. Some old Japanese palace. They keep talking about a fire ritual. Lara, I'm fucking terrified. Shit, someone's coming. I've got to hide this thing.
Sam? Sam! A fire ritual. Like the mural in Himiko's tomb. Roth, are you there?
I'm heading towards the palace. The others are being held there too.
I'll catch up to you and we can go in together. In the monastery. They were dressed like the Storm Guard, and the sounds they made almost inhuman. Shit. Just listen to yourself, Lara. You sound like Dad. It's like they're the remnants of some lost civilization. Okay, now I really sound like Dad. All I know is they killed those men, and I have a feeling they wouldn't hesitate to kill me too. But I can't think about this now. Sam's in trouble, and I've got to get her back. She's counting on me.
Matthias chose one for the test.
Maybe she's the one.
Don't get excited. It always ends the same way. Some poor girl burns, then it's business as usual.
Man, I am sick of this damn place. I just want out.
Listen, brother, we all do. But it's not gonna happen. The storms will never let us leave.
But what are we...
What if nothing? You want out of here? There's a cliff. Go ahead and jump. Now let me finish this bottle in peace.
I'm here, Sam. Are you okay? What do they want with me, Lara? A fire ritual? This is so fucked up.
Listen, I'm coming to get you. I'm going to get you out of there.
Please, please help me, Lara.
I promise. I promise, Sam.
Hey, she just...
Oh, no!
Sam?
Oh!
Sam?
Oh! Help me,
Sam!
Please!
Wait for me, you bastard!
No!
For nothing now. As a priestess of the Sun Queen, I stand above all others in her court. I'm being instructed in languages, etiquette, history, warfare, all the skills needed to rule. And the Queen has been like a mother to me. Warm, attentive, loving. But it all feels false, like some kind of performance. When I talk to the other priestesses, I sense disquiet. Some of them feel as I do. Perhaps all of them. But why? What is it that we all fear?
A few moments later.
Thank you.
No way around. I've got to cross. On board.
What's going on?
We caught a prisoner hiding in the chop shop. The Somali put the screws on him now.
What about the other one?
No, no. Gotta keep looking.
All right, let's check around the chop.
Where's the old man?
I don't know what you're talking about. Please.
You are lying. I know you escaped with him.
Please! I don't.
I need to loosen your tongue. Tell me!
The old man? Nope. Stop faster, or you won't get far.
What about the other ones?
We got them locked up in the caves.
I don't understand. Why is Father Matthias keeping them alive?
Because of the girl. They were trying to rescue her. Matthias might want to keep them alive as leverage.
God damn. I hope she's the one. We've been waiting so long.
We'll know soon enough. Ceremonies at sunset.
You hear something?
Get over here!
I'll go look around.
You're gonna die!
I got a shot!
Thank you.
Roth, can you hear me? Roth?
Lara, are you okay?
I'm fine.
You don't sound fine to me.
I'm fine, Roth.
Where are you, girl?
I'm in some kind of shanty town near the fortified palace.
I'm still coming down the hill. How did you get there so fast?
Long story.
I can see the town from here. Are you near that large gate?
I'm heading towards it.
It's the outsider!
Oh, shit!
There!
There are over 100 of us now. We've started work clearing out the old palace, and soon construction will begin on a city around the base of the mountain. The Japanese built a cargo holding system here years ago that we've gotten up and running again. Matthias claims we're building in honor of the Sun Queen, like some ancient Egyptian monument, but it's obvious what's going on here. Matthias is stalling for time. This massive project is just to keep them distracted, even with the rituals and storms and rampant killing. It's only a matter of time before they turn against him. And when they do, I'll be ready to take control.